Hi friends, today we'll discuss about differences between stock and mutual funds. Friends, if you are watching my video first time, please subscribe so that next time directly it will pop up on your mobile. So what is stock and what is mutual fund? Stocks invest in companies listed on a particular stock exchange, buying a percentage of ownership in the company. So you want to buy a stock, it should be listed in any one stock exchange. In India, we have Bombay Stock Exchange and National Stock Exchange. So you want to buy a stock, it should be listed in one of the stock exchange. Stock means buying a percentage of ownership in the company. So you'll become the owner of the company. You have a part of the ownership. What is mutual fund? Mutual fund is a pool of money collected from investors and it invested accordingly. Best financial product ever designed for small investors. So big investors, directly they can invest in stocks, but small investor, every month you want to invest some 2000 rupees, 3000 rupees, you can't invest in 4 or 5 companies. Only you can invest in one company, that also if you take a good company, you can buy one share or 2 shares. More than that, right now, today you want to buy a Oracle Financial share, this is around 3500 rupees. You want to invest monthly 2000, even you can't buy one share. So these small investors can invest in mutual funds. Mutual funds, they'll collect money from the investor and they'll investing accordingly as per the mutual fund product. It may be IT product, it may be pharma. According to the product, they'll invest, they'll collect small amount from the investors and they'll invest in companies. Share will have a share price. So what is today's share price? What is Reliance today's share price? What is the Tata Steel share price? Mutual funds will have a net asset value. So they have collected money from the small investor and they have invested. Now they'll verify how much we have invested. Now what is my net asset value, whether it has grown or it has come down. So mutual funds will be classified as net asset value. As for the shares, you can consider share price. Now we'll see the differences. What is the meaning? Stocks means ownership of a company. Mutual funds means like shareholder. You are not directly shareholder of the company, but through a mutual fund, you are the owner of a company. Denomination stocks, equal or same value. Mutual funds, pool of money. Original issue, stocks, yes. Mutual funds, no. Value, stocks, notional value. Mutual funds, no, notional value. Numeric value, stocks, numeric value to stock, but mutual funds, you'll have a net asset value. Paid off value, stocks fully paid, mutual funds sometimes partially paid or fully paid. Preferred, stocks high, mutual funds are low. So most of the people will prefer the stocks. Thank you friends. If you like my video, please subscribe and share with your friends also.